Hello everyone, today we will discuss about how to create new financial year in Marg software. Before creating new financial year, we first have to take backup of the previous financial year. Means we have to take backup of 1st April 2016 till 31st March 2017 financial year. For taking backup, we will enter on a company, enter on backup of financial year, enter on previous financial year, enter on backup on hard drive or backup on net. For now, we'll enter on backup on hard drive. Select the folder where you want to store your backup. Suppose we want to store our backup in the D drive. So we'll click on it and click on OK. So this is the path of the folder where your previous financial year backup will be stored. Then we'll enter. So in this way, your previous financial year backup file will get saved. Now let's see how to create a new financial year in Marg software. For that, first of all, we will select the company from the list of companies for which we want to create a new financial year. After selecting the company, we will enter on that company or press the F8 function key. As you enter or press the F8 function key, then you will see a window will appear in front of you where you will enter on this option new financial year. As you select this option, a window will appear new year creation. Here you can mention the date of year up to which you want to create a new year. Suppose we want to create a new financial year from 1st April 2017 to 31st March 2018. So the same we define here and enter on accept. As we enter on accept, a warning window will appear that says, "Shall I proceed?" To continue, we will enter on yes. And now you can see some transfer options have appeared. Like you can see transfer ledger balances. If you want to transfer ledger balances from the previous financial year into the new year, then you will select yes. Otherwise, you will select no. Similarly, if you want to transfer last year's outstanding, then you will select yes, otherwise no. Similarly, you can transfer stock balances, breakage expiry stock, non-working parties. Non-working parties and items are those in which we didn't deal in last year. So if you want, you can skip those ledgers and items. But if you want to transfer them into the new year, then you will keep this to yes. Similarly, you can also transfer sale return challan, sale breakage expiry challan, replacement challan. Also, you can transfer purchase challans. Moreover, you can also transfer the pending orders from the previous financial year into the new financial year. Then press enter. Then this option appears, shall I proceed? We'll enter on yes to continue. Now enter on Marg Gateway, and here you can see a new financial year has been created. Now simply we'll press enter on it, and you will be successfully entered in the new financial year. Now you can easily continue your working in the new financial year. Now in case if we forget some ledger balances, outstandings or challans to transfer from the last year into the new year, or suppose if you want to transfer last year's outstanding into this year, which we skipped at the time of new financial year creation. So for that, we have an option carry balance, for which you will go on reports, management reports, utilities, and enter on carry balances. As you select this option, this alert window will appear, which says if you are running your software on multi-user environment, then you have to turn off your Marg software from all the nodes connection. Then click on OK. So if you want to carry balance from last year to new financial year, so you will click on yes. Then the same carry options window will appear. And now from here you can select whatever you want to transfer from the last year. Then keep pressing enter and then enter on yes to continue. So in this way it will carry forward the last year financial balances in the new financial year. Now if you want to check, then you can press the Ctrl plus L key. Now you can see all the ledgers with their balances have been transferred to the new financial year. You can also check your stock balances by pressing Ctrl I. So this is your stock and this is their balances. So friends, in this tutorial we learned how to create new financial year and how to carry or transfer balances from the last financial year into the new financial year. Thanks for watching.
Press the bell icon and never miss any of our videos. Hit the like button if you found this video useful. Comment to share your views. And finally, subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.